I mean, a PhD is basically 3 or 4 years for you to explore one thing. And there's not one set way to do it. So although sometimes it can feel a bit restrained in terms of being in an institution and what academia holds and the kind of prestige of academia, actually at its bare bones is 3 years or four to just explore and go and play within learning.
You'd be amazed at how diverse PhD research can be, and PhD projects can take any form. So if you're somebody who is curious, interested, motivated, or frustrated by the experiences that you have, a PhD can be one way that you can really kind of exercise some of those interests or exercise some of those frustrations to be able to really make a difference.
What you do day to day when you're a PhD student really depends on your projects, but certainly drawing up a plan of how you might like to spend your time and how you would need to spend your time from the outset is a really good idea. I think it's quite useful sometimes for students to think of the PhD as being a job, because otherwise I think a PhD can appear quite unstructured.
I've heard some people say PhD is like you need to do 9 to 5 and then forget about it. Actually, I found that's, for me at least, a wrong approach. I think you need to be able to kind of go with the energy of where your day's at and then be able to not force it, because it is a creative process at the end of the day, writing and researching. And I think my day-to-day practice has definitely taught me to be more patient with myself and actually let what I've learned and what I've gained rest, settle, before I then try and come up with some fresh insight. You know, you can't often just come out with something new and original. That's why you have 3 or 4 years to complete it.
It's a temporary change of your lifestyle. Continuous sort of thinking, you're fully engaged all the time. That's why it's so hard. It's not just affecting you, it probably affects your immediate family because you talk about all the time. That's all your focus, so it is a hard part. But at the same time, I think it's a great experience, perhaps once a lifetime.
I would encourage people to think about doing PhDs. I think they're really, really worthwhile if you've got an area that you're absolutely fascinated by and that you're hungry to know more about. It can be a wonderful opportunity. They also need to be realistic, though. PhDs can be really challenging. PhDs are not for everyone. I think they take a particular set of skills and maybe even a particular personality. You have to be a kind of long-distance runner rather than a short sprinter, I think.
Be prepared to work on it. It's going to take longer than you might think, but it's definitely worthwhile. It's something that is a brilliant community practice and something that is tremendously fulfilling. Because it's challenging and because it takes a long time, the completion of the PhD, you know, it's not really like anything else.